For more than 50 years, engine manufacturers from around the globe have relied on Jacobs Vehicle Systems Jake Brake for their engine braking needs, and we continue to deliver. All genuine Jake Brakes come fully integrated into the engine and are an essential component in slowing and controlling your vehicle. To fully understand how an engine brake works, we will first show you how the engine operates without the brake and the four phases that comprise it: intake, compression, expansion, and exhaust. During a normal four-stroke diesel engine cycle, the intake valve will open and the cylinder will fill with air. The air will then be compressed at high pressure and expand, thereby pushing the piston down and returning energy back to the engine. The movement of the piston coming back up will then push the gases through the exhaust system and out of the vehicle. Because very little energy is absorbed by the engine, you'll need to rely on your service brakes to slow your vehicle. However, by using the superior retarding capabilities of the fully integrated Jake Brake, you will spend less time off the road and experience improved total cost of ownership, such as greater fuel economy, reduced service brake maintenance and greater uptime, enhanced vehicle control and higher productivity, which leads to faster trip times. To utilize the Jake Brake's engine slowing capabilities, simply remember three things: switch, clutch, and throttle. Set the switch to the appropriate load setting, release the clutch pedal, and remove your foot from the throttle. These controls will ensure a safe and manageable control speed by transforming your power-producing diesel engine into a power-absorbing air compressor. But take note, the Jake Brake is a vehicle slowing device, not a substitute for the service brakes. The vehicle's service brakes must be applied to bring the vehicle to a complete stop. Now with your Jake Brake installed, notice how similar the two cycles are. The major difference, however, lies in the valve timing. While the intake phase will remain the same, by opening the exhaust valves near the end of the compression stroke, the energy used to compress the air in the cylinder is not returned to the engine and is released to the exhaust system. By utilizing the engine to absorb energy, the truck's downhill speed can be controlled. And with new emissions technologies, the sound of the Jake Brake operating is all but eliminated. We here at Jacobs Vehicle Systems invite you to join those across the world who have decided to get the most out of their trucks and become part of our ever-growing family. Jake Brake, engineered by Jacobs, driven all over the world. For more information, visit us at jacobsvehiclesystems.com.